Does it matter to you? I'm going mad. I'm not sure I can get through my own madness. Maybe if I climb to the top of the mountain, like a Buddhist monk, I might have a chance. Is it fair for a man to sacrifice his sanity for his craft? Is that what God wants? If it is, why do I have to be sacrificed?